I genuinely did not want to be famous.